you no more. A lot of anger behind those words, guys.
Yeah.
Locked inside. Using too much of the steps.
Okay.
He's in big trouble.
Yeah. talking about. Corey Banks is obsessed with letting everyone know she's the boss this and the boss that. Eventually, she'll be too busy bragging to the WWE Universe to focus on the match, and that will be the perfect open. These superstars in WWE can do what Naomi can do in the ring. She uses the uniqueness to her advantage every chance she gets. And of course, there's the backstabber herself, Sasha Banks, probably plotting the perfect moment to bring out her metaphorical life in this match. I honestly don't even know how your mind comes up with this stuff. I've been saying the same things for years. I'm just happy that Sasha's proving me right for everyone to see.
new champ of WWE.
Between the eyes.
those biting, icy eyes, the venomous look of Randy Orton. He's in full control now. Matt Cracker. Something big is coming. measuring.
This side should not be able to move the way that we know. Twice. Oh, smash! Thank you. stage to go, or start a super kick party.
And while he's dished out a few hangovers with his brother Jey Uso, he's more than capable of throwing a super kick party all by himself.
I don't think this is the ideal time for Jey Uso to be hamming it up like this.
Atomic drop.
I don't have you walking funny.
And off the tag is Jimmy Uso. Jimmy Uso just timed that perfectly. Not looking good right now.
Whoa, not so fast.
Jimmy Uso with a well-timed shot. Absolutely has to make a tag here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done, Michael.
Getting closer now.
You don't get much closer than this, Michael.
And he turns his partner in.
Momentum has certainly shifted here, Michael.
And here's a cover! One, two, and it's like only two! A little
think he got the shoulder up in time. As this match goes on, is there any self-doubt running through the minds of these competitors?
You can't even allow that notion to creep into your head. You have come too far and fought too hard to grow weak now.
Oh, show some mercy. And that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
Nobody is it really relying on. What an incredible tag team contest.